English, Class 5, Unit 8, Chapter 1, Nobody's Friend. Children, the poem Nobody's Friend is a very valuable poem. It is written by Enid Blyton. The poem begins by telling us about a little girl who does not like sharing her things. She had some sweets that she wouldn't share. She had a book that she wouldn't lend. She wouldn't let anyone play with her doll. She is nobody's friend. So, this little girl is nobody's friend. She had some sweets, but she doesn't like to share. She also had a book that she wouldn't lend anyone. She wouldn't let anyone play with her doll. She wouldn't allow anyone to play with her doll. She is nobody's friend. These four lines tells about a little boy. He had some toffee and ate every bit. He had a tricycle he wouldn't lend. He never let anyone play with his train. He's nobody's friend. Here, the boy has some toffees, but instead of sharing them with others, he eats them all. Then similarly, the boy has also a tricycle, which he just rides alone. He does not like to give to others. He rides alone. And he has some toys. The boy has a boy train. And he just plays it with himself. He does not allow anyone to play. He does not let anyone else play with his train. He is nobody's friend. Lastly, the poet tells us about herself. She's a good friend. She likes to share everything to everyone. But I will share all of my sweets with you. My ball and my books and my games I will lend. Here's half my apple and half my cake. I am your friend. A poet is a person who has sweets and will also share them with everyone. She has books and balls which she is ready to lend to others. She also has games which she likes sharing with others. Here's half my apple and half my cake. She likes to give half of her cake and half of her apple. She's a good friend. So children, this poem tells us about differences between people who share and ones who don't. This poem gives us an example that those who do not share are not anybody's friend. I hope you understand. Thank you.